Boxing sensation Edgar Berlanga, 16-0, 16 knockouts in the first round, is responding to Caleb Plant's win over Caleb Truex. And he said, that fight was cute. Let me know when you're ready to get kissed by his fist. And he put a bunch of emojis and at Sweet Hand. So I give him props for tagging Caleb Plant. It's original. It's interesting. And it's a good fight. I wouldn't mind seeing it. Edgar Berlanga is not afraid of anyone. He wants the big fight. He's 16-0, 16 knockouts in the first round. That's exciting. And he says, the fight was cute. Let me know when you want to get kissed by these fists. And the fans, they're responding. They're talking. Ryan Carl, he's a boxing star. He says, wild. He's with PBC. Of course, Edgar Berlanga is with Top Rank. All these Top Rank clowns. That's obviously another person who likes PBC. And you can see fans are getting into it. They're excited. Let's see what happens. Let's see. Caleb Plant against, I think he's looking to fight Canelo. But if he doesn't fight Canelo, what fight should he do? Is it Danny Jacobs? Is it Benavidez? Is it Charlo? Is it Edgar Berlanga? And Edgar Berlanga, he has to call people out. That's his job. His job is to call out other fighters. He's a fighter. And that's how you get your name out there. So, don't know if he fights Caleb Plant next, but I wouldn't mind watching it. Let's see what happens. There you have it. Stay tuned. Let me know what you guys think. Edgar Berlanga against Caleb Plant. Ellie Secback reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter at Secback. You can follow me on Instagram at Ellie Secback. So there you have it, another great video for ES News. I'm Ellie Secback reporting, and you can follow me on Twitter at Secback. You can follow me on Instagram at Ellie Secback.